Hello students and parents, welcome to the video series on Admission Process 2020. The circular we were waiting for is finally here. Today we are going to discuss the ACPC circular about provisional key dates schedule for degree engineering academic year 2021 that was uploaded on ACPC website on 15 September 2020. Before starting with the presentation, let me give you one disclaimer. This presentation is for information purpose only. Now this is the snapshot of the circular that was uploaded on ACPC. For understanding the circular better, let us go to the ACPC website. To go to the ACPC website, we will first click on Google, we will write ACPC. There we will find the first entry, that is JACPC LDC website. We will click on that. Further we will click on BBTech. There you will see the first circular that was uploaded on 15 September 2020, provisional key date schedule. Just click on that. And here you will find the circular. Now the first entry reads that last date of online registration and uploading of necessary documents, which was already over on 11 September 2020. Also, the last date of submission of correction of raised query is also over on 11 September 2020. Now, the next timeline that will be followed is finalization of institute seat matrix that will be uploaded on 17 September 2020. Now, let me explain. What do you mean by finalization of institute seat matrix? So we will again click on the ACPC. Here you will see on 10th September 2020 there was a circular that was uploaded. We will go to that. We have uploaded a video that explains this whole circular in detail. You can find that in our playlist Admission Process 2020. So as of now, again this is a provisional list, this is not finalized. So this will be finalized, as I said, on 17th September 2020. Further, the merit list will be declared, the provisional merit list will be declared on 18th 9 2020. Now let's understand something about the merit list. When you go to the ACPC website, you need to click on merit method and reservation policy circular that was uploaded on 8 7 2020. When you open this, you will be directly directed towards this particular circular. You need to go to this particular point where you see this calculation of merit marks. So as you can see here, on 18 9 2020, by 2 p.m. they will be uploading this particular merit list, which will have the following data. That is, one merit list will be for the students who have passed qualifying examination from school located in Gujarat and appeared in Gujset from different boards, that is GSEB, CBSE, ISE, Cambridge, IB and NEOS board. Also there will be another merit list for students who have passed qualifying examination from school located in India, including Gujarat State, and appeared in JEE mains 2020. So there will be two merit lists for that. Also further, there will be different merit list for the purpose of admission in government seat, which the seats that are reserved, that is for scheduled caste, scheduled tribe, SEBC, economic weaker section. For the purpose of admission government seat, the seat will be reserved under the following as per subcategories, that is for physically disabled candidate and in servicemen and ex-servicemen also. So you need to take note of the same. Further, the choice filling for mock round 1 will be starting on 18 September from 2 p.m. and it will go up till 22nd September 2020. To understand the mock round, let me show you the ACPC website again. I'll again click on ACPC. Now instead of going to the JACPC LDC website, we will go to the Gujarat ACPC.nic.in website. When you click here, you will be directly directed to this particular website. You are already familiar with this particular web page because this is the same web page that you registered. When you click on common registration for ACPC, you will be directed to another web page. Here you need to write down your user ID and password and the PIN. And click on sign in. Again, we will click here to proceed. As you can see, they are showing me this message that your document has been verified successfully for board. And I'm sure that the same message will be shown to you. Now, here as you can see, you can click on candidate profile. And on the second option, we can see available choices and choices filling and locking. So, now let me connect the circular to this one. For choice filling for mock round from 18th, this particular link will be on, that is available choices and choice filling and locking. And this will go off on 22nd. So after that, on 25th, your mock round result will be declared. Also, the final merit list for that mock round will be declared again on the same day. Also, the final list of Institute of Seat Metrics for the mock round will be declared on 25th September 2020. By doing this mock round, you will get a good idea of the whole procedure, and now you are ready for the final round. Now from 25th to 30th September, it will be the filing and alteration of choices by the candidates for actual admission round 1. So now you are ready for the round 1, that is the actual round, and that you need to complete by 30th, doing the same procedure of choice filling. The declaration of first allotment list will be done on 3rd October, and after getting the allotted seat, you can fill the fees, tuition fee, and the generation of admission letter will be done on its website on 3rd October 2020 to 8th October 2020. And yes, the commencement of academic year as per now, that is that these are the tentative dates that will be done on 5th October 2020. Also, after completing that, if any student wants to go for vacant seat in the round 1, then they can also go for that. That will be starting from 13th October 2020. Online cancellation of admission round 1 will be done between that period, that is before 13th, that is from 3rd October to 12th October. And finally, the declaration of procedure of round 2, which is the final round, will be done on 15-10-2020. So students, with this we come to the end of the presentation. In case of any queries, you can contact our helpline center at Gandhinagar Institute of Technology. Thank you.